Katulad nito, he should have moved. Dapat umalis siya. Get to his side, get out of the cage, diba? Hindi siya nagpapapin dito kay Will Chope.
Medyo nahirapan siya tumipin. Kasi ang haba naman itong si Will Chope eh. So hirap na hirap si Richie Redman. Pero kudos dito kay Will Chope for...
Yan o, yung body lock niya. Yung nakatrya niya. Diba? Oo. Dito hindi siya makaikot kasi yung right leg niya nakahook pa doon sa paa ni Redman.
Oh, tapos yung nakikita mo nung kanina hawak niya yung cage, it was more of an act of desperation talaga. Yes. Kasi nararamdaman na niya na kinukuha na nitong si Will Chope yung choke.
Our winner on the first round by rear naked choke, the fighter from the red corner, the new URCC lightweight champion, Will Chope.